Comics Plus, what is up? Akasan here.
What's up, Super DC Son Hyung?
Hey, it's Terry.
I'm choking on this.
You wanna do it again?
No, I'm good. Toy Story 4. Whatever, I guess. I don't know. Anybody interested for that?
Honestly speaking, but where do you go from here?
Yeah, honestly, I'm not. But I, you know, honestly, for children and new generations that are born.
Yeah, I get it.
They don't care.
I get it. It's the same thing, the same way I feel about all these live action Disney stories like Dumbo, Aladdin.
They're not for us.
Not for me.
But it's to keep a license, is how I look at it. It's like we need to keep the license first, so we need to do a production with it because it's that time.
Well, not just that, but, you know, like introducing it to a generation that is adjusted to CG animation. Like, you know, nobody, like, kids nowadays don't care if something's hand-drawn or animated, so they don't want to see that. So
they're more into like the CG animation as opposed to where, when we came up with 2D animation.
Right. Yeah, but 2D animation, if good 2D animation can still keep a child.
But that's the problem, because it's just
too expensive.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's so much easier to hire some dude in India to do that shit on CG.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Okay.
WB animation shorts are good.
Let's go.
Woody? Why am I alive? You are a toy. You belong to Bonnie. These are your friends. Oh,
Woody, I have a question. Well, actually, not just one. I have all the questions.
Who wants to go on a road trip?
Me!
Vacation!
You need help with that?
No, I got it.
I know, this is a little strange, but
we all have to make sure nothing happens to Forky.
His name is Forky?
Something happened to him.
Buzz, we gotta get Forky.
Roger that.
The panic is attacking me!
Change of plans.
Jesse, Ham, Buzz, Bo, Rex, Potato Head.
Hey, watch it!
Let's go save a spork.
Do I need to be worried?
Well, my guys are veterans, so hang in there.
On my way, Woody!
Oh!
I know the perfect toy to help.
Super Dave?
Kaboom, Canada's greatest stuntman.
He's basically Evel Knievel.
Duke, we need
to... Hold on, one more. Oh, yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah. That's what he's throwing for. Real good.
I've known that guy my whole life. 2 days.
Yeah. Oh no.
Is that how we look on the inside? There's so much fluff.
You have to find him, Mom.
Bonnie needs Forky.
Aw, Sheriff Woody, always coming to the rescue.
Wow.
It looks like a real fucking
jump for you and Duke.
Yeah. For me? Let's kaboom.
Where Forky's being kept.
How do we get that key?
What about the old plush rush?
There you go.
What?
Oh, where did you two come from?
We're not done now.
No! That was good, actually.
Oh,
that got me. That got me on that one.
Yeah,
I like that.
That scene alone makes me want
to
watch.
You can't
really?
Do that. You're supposed to pretend.
No, that was great. That was
plush rush.
Nothing like a little bit of animated violence on an old woman, so yeah, perfect.
Funny.
Yeah,
that was funny.
It looks amazing. Like, I remember back from watching the first one, way back in the Bronx with my dad. Like, we've gone so far, especially with the way they look. It almost looks stop motion, but not at the same time. It's amazing.
The animation is definitely much cleaner, and the characters' expressions look deeper. So, I really like that, and just the looking at the characters as they're interacting with each other, the backgrounds look really crisp.
Yeah.
This is the year of Disney, for reals.
Yeah.
Avengers,
Star Wars,
Lion King.
Lion King, Aladdin,
Toy Story,
Dumbo.
Aladdin, Dumbo.
Toy Story. Miss any?
Did Dumbo do all right at the box office?
I'm sure it did. Yeah.
Okay.
Good enough. I mean, yeah, I can't imagine it not being a success. Like, yeah, House of Mouse taking over.
Pictures.
Okay. Anyways, Toy Story, yeah. If I had kids, I'd probably go see it. If not, I'll rent it. whenever. I'm looking forward to that Disney Plus service so I can watch all those Disney
movies.
When does
that officially start?
November.
November. Will that be the same here?
I have no idea.
Are we hoping?
I am hoping. So,
I'm looking forward to it just because I want to see the Mandalorian series.
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Mandalorian Japan! Unite!
All right. Till next time, guys. Peace.